Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. Today in this video, I'm going to share an instant pickle recipe which will be ready in just 15 minutes. And I will also share some tips which will make this pickle taste really better, just like we get from the stores. So what are we waiting for? Let's start the video. So step number one is to wash our vegetables very nicely so that there will be no dirt. And I have taken one medium-sized radish or mooli, and I have taken some green chilies, some ginger and two carrots. So I have washed it nicely and I have cut it into some pieces and I have kept it aside. Now to a pan, I'll keep the flame very low and I'm dry roasting some masalas to make our achar mix. So for that I have taken 1 teaspoon of black and yellow mustard seeds. Now I have taken some coriander seeds and this is just 1 teaspoon. Now we are going to dry roast some jeera or cumin and this is also 1 teaspoon. So we have to keep the flame very low and now I am going to add 2 teaspoons of fennel seeds, which is also called as sonf. To this I am going to add some black pepper. This will give very nice flavor to our pickle. So this is also 1 teaspoon. These all dry masalas have numerous health benefits. Now I'm going to add 1/2 teaspoon of methi dana or fenugreek seeds. So we have to dry roast them on a very low flame. So it will just take about 1 to 2 minutes. Once this is like aromatic and this will give you a nice smell, just switch off the flame, keep it aside on a plate to cool a bit, and then we will grind it to a mixture, and that mixture is achar mix. So I'm roasting it on a very low flame and this will only take 1 to 2 minutes. And this masala, you can also store it in an airtight container and this will go for about like 10 to 15 days. So this is done. Now we have grinded it very nicely. So this masala, we'll just keep it aside. Now to the same pan, I'm adding 1/4 cup of mustard oil, because Indian pickle tastes very nice in mustard oil, so don't forget that. Now I'm going to add some hing, which will be very helpful in digestion. Now I'm going to add some kalonji. This is also 1 teaspoon. So once the mustard oil is heated nicely, we have to add these masalas. I have also added some ajwain, which is also very good for digestion. So once this is done, we will carefully add our vegetables, which are already dry, air dry. So now first I'll add some ginger and green chilies, which I have slitted nicely. Now we'll just saute it for about few seconds so that the chili flavor will go on in our oil. So the oil will be more flavorful. Now I'm going to add some turmeric or haldi, and this is also a 1/2 teaspoon only. So once the turmeric will leave a nice color, we will add our radish and carrots. So this recipe is instant. You can just make it in 15 minutes and along making your lunch or dinner, you can make that and this will be ready to eat. So just do try this recipe. It is really yum. So now we have to just cook this for about 1 to 2 minutes, not more than that, because we don't have to make it mushy, because the pickle is good when it's not mushy. So this is okay. So we just need to cook it for about 2 to 3 minutes. Now we have to add our achar mix, which we have prepared it before. So this you can add it as per your taste. I am adding 2 to 3 tablespoons of that. Now I'm going to add some red chili powder. You can adjust as per your taste. If you want more spicy, you can add more red chili. So here I have added only 1 teaspoon. Now I'm going to add some salt. So don't forget to add like salt less, because in pickles we should add more salt so that it will stay longer. So I've added 1 tablespoon of salt here. Now we need to cook it for about 2 to 3 minutes on a medium flame. So once this is done, we just need to switch off the flame and let it come to a normal like room temperature, and then we are going to add our main ingredient which will help this pickle to stay for long. So this is 1 tablespoon of vinegar. If you don't have vinegar, you can also add lemon juice or amchur or dry mango powder. Once this is added, we just need to mix it properly, and let this achar or pickle cool completely, and then only you will transfer it to a clean jar. And you can store it in fridge, or you can store it in normal like room temperature for about 1 to 2 weeks. So instant pickle is ready. You can eat it like that, and this is really yummy. Do try this recipe, and if you like this video, do like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon for more notifications. So till then, I'll see you in the next recipe. Bye.